new videos coming out. Better have some insane workouts.
Cholesterol, gorilla mode, bucked up.
I got Kilo Labs. It's got DMHAs in it. So probably gonna use it on squats. Black Magic. Never tried this brand before.
Reckoning.
I've tried Reckoning before, but the first time I ever tried it, I took two scoops, and the serving size is one scoop. It's one scoop is 400 milligrams of caffeine, so I accidentally took 800 milligrams. I'll probably try to throw in a picture of what I look like, but I was about to literally, like, I was gonna have to go to the hospital. Like, I was, like, physically feeling like I was dying. Don't double scoop Reckoning. Oh, and I got a fanny pack. Last new thing I got is Bucked Up. No, Woke AF. Breezy Blast. Apparently it tastes like a pina colada. About to find out, but today I did some light bench. I'm doing a deload since this is Thanksgiving coming up. I just want to thank y'all for the love and support on my Reject Modernity, Embrace Masculinity video. It really means a lot to me. Let's run it up. My goal right now, I'm trying to get to 1 million. But then my next goal for it, I want to get it to 2 million and ride the wave, see how far I can get. I'm at 3,000 subscribers as of today. I just want to thank y'all for that. And yeah, had a great workout. Let's get it. Quick bulking tip, since I've been doing it for a year and a half. Easy calories, and you're like, you have a hard time eating. So what I've started to do is get some Neapolitan ice cream. It's 170 calories per serving. I put it all into a blender, put 3 cups of milk, 2 to 3 servings of a Neapolitan ice cream, get a banana, some protein powder, and some peanut butter. That's 1700 calories. I can drink it in 30 seconds, easy. But that's just a tip, and yeah.